But I think this is one of the features of the dung beetle pushing its
mine.
Yeah.
So is it like making a snowman and it keeps getting bigger? Where did he get the dung to start with?
I don't know, but they collect it and then they actually take it back to like their little nest.
But like, what's animal dung?
They get the chemicals out of it.
He actually flipped over on his back and rolled over and then
do you think it started that big, the dung, or has
he piled up?
I think he coops it and that.
So where does he get other dung?
It's his.
It's his own dung?
I think it's his own.
Get out of here.
Oh, here, look, he's got an obstacle. Let's
he
put obstacles in the way.
He can't possibly coop that
much
dung.
Yeah, I think that's all in one coop.
So he collects his own dung?
That's from one meal.
It's a vampire.
Yeah, boy.
I want to teach my dog.